have Mr. J's favorite musical, Chorus Line, and Brooklyn will be singing Nothing. No, that's the name of the song, it's Nothing. Boy, I have a good shtick. All right, go on, Brooklyn.
I'm so excited because I'm going to go to the High School of Performing Arts. I mean, I was dying to be a serious actress. Anyways, it's the first day of acting class in the auditorium with the teacher, Mr. Carver. Oh, Mr. Carver. Anyways, he puts us up on stage with our legs around each other, one in back of the other, and he says, okay, we're going to do improvisations. Now, you're on a bobsled, it's snowing out, and it's cold. Okay, go. Every day, for a week, we try to feel the motion. Try to hear the wind rush, hear the wind rush, feel the chill. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried. I tried. And everybody's going whoosh, whoosh. I feel the cold, I feel the air. And Carp turns to me and he says, okay, Morales, what did you feel? And I said, nothing, I'm feeling nothing. And he said, nothing, could get a girl transferred. They all felt something, but I felt nothing except the was absurd. But I said to myself, hey, it's only the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan. Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Carver, he would say, very good, except Morales. Try Morales all alone. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. The kids yelled nothing. They called me nothing. And Carpal Morales, I think she's transferred to Girls High. You'll never be an actress, never. Went to church, prayed Santa Maria, send me guidance, send me guidance on my knees. Went to church, prayed Santa Maria, help me feel it, help me feel it. And a voice from down in the bottom of my soul came up to the top of my head. And a voice from down in the bottom of my soul